challenged. It's a loose ball picked up by Penn. Hart's down low.
You know, they deserve that. I don't know if they had the perfect. They still don't help.
Aaron Rye with his first base three-pointer.
He gets this.
He has all of Dartmouth's nine. Penn looking for an answer. They get it, and it's Jordan Dingle. Dartmouth still in front. Rye got blocked, but able to recover, get it back out. Eric Turner with a finish with the left hand.
Good takeoff.
Foy may have to launch a long one. No, it'll be Eric Turner who's into the three.
Oh, big. That's a big shot.